Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ant, and today I have a tattoo glitch for you guys working on old gen and new gen on NBA 2K21. So this is very simple. It's literally the same glitch that we've been doing for a while. So I'm gonna just keep it short and simple. But before I get into this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Let's go for 10 likes on this video. We get 10 likes on this video, y'all already know what I'm about to say. I got some more heat for you. Let's get straight into it. Also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed, leave a comment in the comment section letting me know that you're subscribed. And also hit that like button once again. Like I said, man, 10 likes and we lit. So of course you have to go into the tattoo shop. Once you go into the tattoo shop, pick one tattoo that you want. You feel me? Pick one tattoo that you want and get about 4 or 5 of those tattoos. Once you finally choose a tattoo that you want, you can do more than one tattoo at once. I would just do one at a time because it just makes it easier. It may seem like a lot, but once I explain the glitch, you feel me? You're going to see that it's not a lot. So after you get about 4 or 5 of the same tattoos, place all of them in the spot that you want. Now you're going to want to keep overlaying the tattoo. Let's say you want it on your left shoulder. Place all 5 of those tattoos on your left shoulder, because once you finish the glitch, some of the tattoos are gonna disappear. After you place all of your tattoos, after you place all 5 of them, and after you hit that like button, all you want to do, this is really simple, bro. Once I tell you, you're gonna be like, really, dude? This is it? All you want to do is join a friend. That's all you got to do. Join a friend. If you don't have any friends in the neighborhood at the time, you can join a group that's basically in the neighborhood. They have 2K groups on PS5 and PS4, and I'm pretty sure they have it on Xbox as well. After you do that, you want to go right back into the tattoo shop and then go to the free 2K tattoo that they offer you for no VC. Place that anywhere. Now, I usually place it on my leg and hide it up under the shorts because nobody wants to rock that garbage tattoo. I'm going to keep it above. After you do that, then you want to check out. Once you check out, all those tattoos are going to be saved. It's the easiest tattoo glitch ever, and they have yet to patch it. So if you don't want to spend VC on a tattoo, this is the easiest way to do it. Get them for free. You can do this more than one time. Me personally, I would only do one tattoo at a time though. So if you have enjoyed and found this video helpful, don't forget to make that gray button blue. Also, man, hit that subscribe button. I got more videos coming for you guys. We lit, we teeing up, we coming back at it. It's your boy Ant, and I'm out.